Are we back? Is it good? We're good. My PC blue screened. Oh, and then there was an OBS update, and I was like, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. There was a blue screen, then an update, and I was like, oh fuck me. What have I done? We're not even 30 minutes into, like, oh, we are. Yowza. The most astounding fact is the knowledge that the atoms that comprise life on Earth. Wait, what happened? Riz RGB keyboard, sheesh. What is this? What did you send? Look, Riz RGB keyboard. Found a $40 keyboard on Redragon. Wait, how much does it cost here? Shut up. This isn't bad. 44 USD. Jesus Christ, that is bad. My stream died wrong way. Got pulled. I feel wrecked easy. Bro. Get wrecked. It blue screened. I'm interested. What are like... This is not a keyboard, sir. Products keyboards. Membrane, ew. I looked at it and I was like, maybe, but then I looked at membrane. I was like, oh, fuck that. Does anybody actually use these? Anybody at all actually use this shit? I've never seen it once being utilized anywhere. Wait, I shouldn't check the website. Hold on. Like, so. $360,000, $336,000. Yeah, no. If I look up mechanical keyboard. Gaming. 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 The fuck are those prices? They're in rupiah. They're in rupiah. So 400,000 rupiah in USD. I think it's around $36. Hold on, I think I remember seeing Corsair. There was a good Corsair mechanical keyboard that was, I think, was affordable for me. Don't remember what it was called or what it is.26. Your country has more inflation than ours, goddamn. Nah, don't call it mine. It's not my country. I just live here. 699. Yeah, this is the Corsair K55. 699. How much is that in dollars? 699. So 700,000 rupiah in dollars. Almost 50 bucks. God damn. For a Corsair keyboard, though. What switches? Three zone dynamic RGB backlight with 10 plus pre-config vivid RGB lighting modes. Allows you to choose immersive lighting effects. It's programmable macro keys, powerful action key remaps and combos. Dedicated volume and multimedia controls. Quiet multi-key anti-ghosting. Okay, but what is your switch? This is just not gonna tell me. Damn. It doesn't tell me. Main. Pain. Sir K55. Do they even sell this thing anymore? K70, K100. What the fuck is this? The country you live in has more inflation than ours? Exactly. But what the fuck is this? Corsair, this is horrible. Why do you have a volume knob here and a volume slider here? Bro, brother, what have you done, Corsair? Why do I need two? Oh yeah, the extra USB, man. Love the extra USB here. What is this, Corsair? What the fuck is that, brother? Corsair got me fucked up. Corsair K55, though. That keyboard's good. Single player in new world. I want to check it out. Corsair K55. Want to see like a review of it. Didn't Yeah, there it is, Random Frank P. I really like Random Frank P's video. They're like their videos, they're always so like aesthetic. What the fuck is this? No thanks. Yeah. Okay, the mute ad, yeah, cool. Is it membrane? Oh, what the fuck, Corsair? God damn it all. God damn it, I've been bamboozled. Just get AG. What the fuck is AGMMK2? What is that? Brother, what the fuck did you send me? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's keyboards. Wait, what the fuck? GMMK2. What is your price? So I'll look you up onto Tokopedia. Let's see. Tokopedia. Yes, I do get bombarded by those ads. I hate them. $90, bro. Holy shit. God damn. No. Period. Fuck this. Hell to the no. What is this? Cherry MX Brown? Ooh, no. Fuck the Browns. I like the Reds more. Fuck the Cherry MX Browns. I like the Red more. back to what the fuck is this? The keys are so squished together. Glorious GMM. Nah, bro. Listen. Mechanical keyboard, right? And just set a price range. No, let's make it 500 is max. So zero is the minimum. It's not letting me type. Oh. So we put one here. And we put... Brother. What the... We put 5,000. That's 5,000. 5,500. Now we could check it out. Da-da. Wait, there was a keyboard all the way back from Fantech that caught my attention. A Fantech keyboard that caught my attention. They grabbed it really well. Da-da. Let's see. Can I pull it up? Fantech keyboard. I know. I think. Hold on. Ajaz K780. Do you know these, like right off the top of your head, like you know these keyboards? And how do you know these keyboards right off the top of your head? Where is the store? Yeah, Fantech. So my headphones are actually from this brand. I have headphones from this brand, right? And I like their headphones. I assume they make good keyboards. I don't think they sell my headphones anymore, do they? I don't think they do, but I'm looking for a keyboard. A mechanical one. Some Fantech products are fine, I guess. What? Is Fantech just not good? The fuck? Is a desk for 2 mil? What the fuck? Why does it have gray keys? What's with the gray keys, Fantech? What the fuck is that enter bar? Oh, what the fuck is that enter bar? Oh! Oh, sweet God! What the fuck is that enter bar? Oh, no! What is that bar? What is that? What the fuck? What the fuck is that? I'm sorry, I shouldn't shit on the brand. Actually, fuck that. What the fuck is that? Ajaz K870T. Is Minecraft still loading my world? Oh, it is. Okay, give it a minute. Give it a minute. It's still loading the world, okay, guys? Around the world, around the world. It doesn't have it. It doesn't have it. Let's actually look at it on Google. Ooh, this isn't bad. What the fuck is that? Brother, it's 1.3 million rupiah, which is... How much is that in dollars? 1.3... million in dollars. $85, bro. What the fuck? Brother, I'm not getting this shit. Fuck this. What? MSI? What the fuck? Why would I ever choose an MSI keyboard? What the fuck is wrong with me? Fuck that. I'd rather get a keyboard from anywhere else except MSI. Well, yeah, 299. That's not too bad. So 300,000 rupiah for a mechanical keyboard. 300,000 rupiah in USD. That's around $20. So $20 for a mechanical keyboard that's halfway decent isn't bad, right? It's just 300,000 rupiah that I gotta find. What is that right next to me? Okay. At least now I have like my shift key working and stuff. Down. What is going on with my model? Your prices are ass. I know. Everybody's trying to get money here that people forget that, oh, we actually need to sell products. And some gullible fool realizes far too late that, oh, wait, I don't gotta spend that much money on a keyboard. Oh, Orlando. Hi. Please stay away from me. Orlando? Bad. Orlando! Orlando! How did you land that, buddy? What the? He what? Orlando's nimble jewel knife with great lengths. Bruh, just do OnlyFans? Nah, man, nah. See, I don't really sell out for my, I don't really want to sell out myself, in a sense. Orlando bad. I can't release Orlando into the world. He'll destroy it all. Did I get all his loot? Tanzanite helmet, a diamond sword, smite, and hunting 3. Yeah, I say smite because I don't know. Probably did an orgy or something. My friend has a OnlyFans. Damn. And she also knows her sex life. What does that mean? See, I'm not about sex and stuff like that. I don't really give a fuck about it. I wouldn't do it. Besides, I am like a very small VTuber, so I don't think anybody would be interested. My ears! Thank you so much for the follow, Winter Jelly. Winter Jelly, thank you so much for the follow. Let's go. Hello. Hi. How are you? You doing good? And then Goose's OnlyFans. Oh my god. No. No. I just met this person. You can't. Only 15. What the fuck do you mean 15? No. 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 Jelly, please don't listen to him. Jelly, please don't listen to him. He's on fucking crack. Please, Jelly, not like this. Bro, I just met this person. Don't do them dirty like this, dog. Dog, no. Alright, how about you? Wait, what? No, no, no. I do not have an OnlyFans. I swear I don't. I swear. I swear. I swear I don't have an OnlyFans. He's lying. Jelly, no. Jelly? There's a preview for the first time. What the fuck? He is lying, okay? I promise you, I do not have an OnlyFans. I'm never gonna set up an OnlyFans. I'm glad that you're doing alright. Just ignore him, just ignore him. I literally just saw your YouTube channel. Just saw my YouTube channel. Which one? The Business Goose one or the Boy Try Stuff one? Because I have a VOD channel, and I have a Boy Try Stuff one. Oh my god, what the fuck is on that skeleton? I can't kill it. Boy Try Stuff. Oh, neat! Oh, that's awesome! Wait, you came from which video? Which one of them? Oh, you actually... Oh! People watch my Boy Try Stuff channel! Oh! Hell yeah! Unironically, happiness noises. The one you just posted, I posted like 2 this week because I had exams and I felt bad, so I made 2 just to make up for it. So mind, mind telling me which one was it? Oh, that's awesome. Yo, I'm growing, boys. My Twitch is... This is Bertie and holds you tight. Please don't go that way. Oh! Oh, heck yeah! That's the newest one! Wait. Did you by chance comment and I didn't reply? Because I'm kind of stupid. And I forget to reply a lot. Like, I try my best to reply to everyone. And I'm kind of dumb. I'm sorry! Wait, what the fuck, boy, what the hell is this? Wait, what? Wait, Hiya, ya boys! What the fuck? Whoa! 108! Yo, there's. What? $5. Yo, listen. If you guys like want personalized scripts, I might open up commissions for it. I said might! I've seen a lot of like ASMR artists open up commissions for not scripts, picks. What type of picks? What type of picks are we talking about? Because I can get you picks of my model in the nude. This is something that nobody knows, but my model, I've drawn balls onto the skin. So you guys don't see anything beneath my shirt. That's because I cropped it, and I thought, what would be the funniest thing you could do to have a VTuber model that nobody can see? Add balls and a penis. So you guys never saw what's underneath my goose, what's underneath my shirt. You guys never saw that. That's for a good reason, because I drew a penis there. Drew a penis. And I just gotta, like, let it be. Goose, press Q. Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm not stupid. I cannot fall for your tricks, you fool. This is a total shift from my ASMR videos, isn't it? Because in my ASMR videos, I'm like so comforting and so nice and so sweet. You come here, bro, my model has a penis and balls. Bro, you cannot catch a break in my streams. Oh no. Oh God, I'm sorry. I'm just sorry. Listen, Jelly, I am so beyond sorry. I doubt he's comforting. I doubt he has a comforting voice. That depends on what you find comforting. I mean, I try my hardest on my ASMR videos to be comforting, but I'm not sure if that translates over. What the fuck is that? I find breathing comforting. Glow psyllium. Yo, we got the dirt glowing and shit, boys. Let's go. Silverfish. They fucking suck. Ooh, enderpearls. Coal, Bane of Villagers, Sharpness 3. I'll take you. What the fuck? How are you clapping me? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, what the? I could try to breathe comfortingly. My voice was so comforting I could literally fall asleep. No joke. That was like the whole point. I tried to like get people to like fall asleep. Those are wither skeletons, huh? These words or sentences. Yeah. That's basically my ASMR videos. Basically, I try my best to be like, 'cause like here's the thing. I'm like single as shit. That's not a good way to start. That's not a good way to start your sentence. I'm single as shit. But my point is, I'm single, so I try to like with my ASMR videos, I like feel the loneliness and I'm like, What would I want to hear right this second, right here, right now? Like, I'm lonely. I'm facing my loneliness. What would I want to hear right now? And then I click record and then let it go. I just let my brain, like, say, speak. I let it go. Let it go. Quite literally. And a lot of... The fuck? USSR anthem. That's gonna be fun to fuck around with. And a lot of the times, there's like scripts that you guys never see. There's like a lot of scripts you guys don't see because it just goes down bad. And I mean down horrendously bad. Like, you... There's a lot of scripts that I don't post for a reason, for a good reason. But yeah, most of my scripts kind of get canceled like twice over before I finally settle on a good script for you guys. So yes, I put effort into my ASMR videos, okay, buddy? Don't poo-poo on my brainy. I'll take. Do it then. You're probably female breathing in, you know? What? Fun fact, this bitch is an English teacher. Oh yeah, I am an English teacher. Hi, English teacher at your service. But I'm not like a certified... I'm 19, right? And I'm not like a certified English teacher or anything. I just teach English to... I don't teach. I volunteer to teach English to refugee kids who don't have the opportunity to learn English. And so I was like, you know what? Your boy got you. So I volunteer to tutor, in a sense. Tutor at a learning center. But I'm also 19, so I don't get respect in the classroom. Pain. The struggles of being a young teacher, man. Nobody understands. And I'm starting up to teach. So I get like students who are old, like, really? Damn. Can't relate, LMAO. Take this L, man. Take this L. You're an L. But back to what I was saying. So I sometimes get students who are a bit on the older side, like, for example, 28, right, who still don't know English. And so I volunteer to teach those. But recently my learning center is like, oh, we want you to teach science as well. And I was like, no, I'm not gonna teach science to older people, because that's just way out of my field of expertise. And they were like, oh no, to kids. I was like, I literally had like fucking Vietnam War flashbacks, bro. That shit was just painful to think about. Because I remember I had this young student. Let's call her Sarah, right? Let's call this bitch Sarah. Yes, I called my own young student a bitch, right? So Sarah, you know, on my first day of teaching them, I was like, you know what? Let's do a Q&A session. You guys can ask me questions. And I got all the normal questions you get asked as a teacher. It's like, oh, what's your favorite color? Oh, what's your favorite car? Favorite sports team? What do you like to do? All that jazz. And I'm like, yeah, it's cool. Sarah and her little fucking bitch friends are like fucking 12, right? They decide to ask me, oh, teacher, are you single? And I laugh and like think, oh, this is just like a normal teenage girl things, because that you see it in movies a lot, right? You see it in movies. And I'm like, yeah, it's fine. They like to talk about this kind of stuff. Just entertain it. Big fucking mistake. So I tell them, yeah, I am single. And instead of like them giggling and laughing to each other like in the movies, she points at me, laughs, and is like, yeah, it's because you're so ugly. I wanted to quit right then and there. I wanted to punt this child across the fucking bed. Well, it was a bedroom, but they turned into a classroom. I wanted to punt her right across the fucking classroom. I was about to beat up a fucking child. I'm like 6'08", about to fucking let the fucking rage of Zeus out on this fucking child. Hated it. Hated it. I hated it. I hated her and her friends. What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, this isn't what is going on in the movies at all. This isn't like High School Musical at all. Oh, no. Nah, bro, that child would be thrown out the window, bro. I was so close. I shit you not. I was so close to just being like, nope, come with me. You're going to the principal's office. But I just laughed it off. And to this day, because like she's 12, right? So kids, right? They're ruthless, but they're honest. Bro, she said I'm ugly. Ever since then, I just held true to that. I'm like, bro, I'm so fucking ugly. Bro, a child called me ugly. That's gotta mean something. This shit means something, dog. Whoa, what is this room? It's a bunch of spawners. No, LMAO. You're laughing, I'm being dead serious, bro. I was like, this shit means something. I don't know what. It's probably not good, but it means something. Oh, pain, pain, pain. All I know is pain. You call yourself ugly? Yeah. Well, not me, a child did. I'm sorry. Nah, man, it's all good. We all have different situations in life. Hold on, my mom's home and she's upset that my sisters are still up. I'll be right back, boys. I'll be right back.
I gamers. Hold on. I'm bad gamers. What did I miss? Whoa, someone cheered. Hola, hola, Elon. Elon, hi. Hello, how are you? Thank you so much for the 1 bit. Oh God, you guys. Thank God she doesn't read my chat. Hello, Goose's mom. Nah, children are just mean. Oh God, yeah, for real. I agree. My sisters are horrible to me. Your son has an OnlyFans and not tell you that he earns more than 5K a month from OnlyFans alone? Bro, I wish I earned 5K a month. If I did earn at some point 5K a month, I wouldn't be asking anyone to help me get a Nintendo Switch. But bro, I'm broke as shit. I can't even get a Switch. It's been like 6 years since it released, and I still. Yo, again, thank you so much for the 1 bit. Elon. Ellen? Ellen. Ellen DeGeneres? Ellen DeGeneres? Elon. Elon Musk. Hola, Dora. Hola. What's up, man? How you doing? You doing good today? Did we by chance scare did we scare Winter Jelly away? Jelly, I'm sorry. Thank you for the 1 bit. My mom's home and she's calling my name. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, but she's calling my name. I'll be right back. I swear. All right, just said I love you to my mom. It turns out she just wanted to take my sister's phones away, because they bought it into my room, and my mom was like, "Okay, bring me the phones," and I was like, "Okay, mom." So here's the phones, but I'm back now. For good. I'm back for good, promise. Which parts did we explore? We explored this. We didn't explore this though. Yeah, fuck it. Let's explore this. Nice, they both died so easily. Oh, give me lapis, give me this, give me this, give me this, this. I should take this away. What? Why? Because my sisters stay up for too long and my mom told them to go to bed. Oh, newsflash, I'm deteriorating. That word. Why do you say that? I am and I don't want to go back. Because I'm slowly vanishing away. I believe in you, man. I know it might seem impossible right now, but dude, I believe in you. You can beat this. And I believe in you, and I'm always here for you, all right, man? Ice Aspect 2 and Sharpness 2. What the fuck is Ice Aspect? I gotta go and take a sleep. Bye, Goose. Bye, bye, Airpork. Take care of yourself. All right, man. Alrighty. Relaxing, ain't it? Torches. All right. Now we drop down one more level and get a bunch more loot. Since I don't really have shields. Oh, what the fuck? Where are you? Give me some more fucking chomp chompies. There you go. See ya. Bye bye. Alrighty. Oh, what the hell? I'm not gonna fuck with that yet. Not fucking with it. You see, the equation goes, the more you fuck around, the more you find out. And me, personally speaking, I'm not trying to find out. Give me your... Shit, you die, please. Okay, heal. What's up, Enderman, man? What did you drop? Enderman scale. Dead. Death Enderman heart. Most hearts cannot withstand such a load, which is why they die. You're my Triforce of Wisdom shard. Where the fuck did I get that from? Alright, so how have you been, Ellen? Ellen, have you been doing alright? And, what? Well, we were talking about something. I forgot. I swear my cat is trying to eat me. Can it eat me, please? I miss my cat. Cats are amazing, aren't they? They're super cute and adorable, but also are like fucking Satan in the body of a small cat. You're like, aw, look at this little baby. The little baby has committed several war crimes, has manslaughter on its name. Dude, but my goodness. I know, right? It's like, look at the little baby. The little baby who is ready to fucking... Who has committed manslaughter. It's like, yeah, it's cute. But it's like Jeffrey Dahmer and like the new Netflix series. Like people say, oh, he's cute. Let him free. Yeah, but he fucking is a cannibal. He killed people. Wow. He's a cannibal who killed people. You dummy dum dum. And I don't think people realize that he's a cannibal who killed people. So they're like, yeah, but he's cute though. Which makes me feel like people nowadays just do not understand the meaning of he is literally a cold and criminal. Oh, man. Yes, this is a call out to everybody who's crushing on Jeffrey Dahmer. Get your shit together. Bro, one of my cats literally bites my leg when I'm trying to sleep. That's because they just want your affection. Right? Trying to say something to make you not get rid of your cats. Please don't get rid of them. They're so sweet. They love you. Maybe. I mean, one of my best interactions ever in life was with a random street cat. So I had, like, just went to go get my Twitch payout for the very first time. And on my way back, I meet this cat, and it's like so cute and so sweet. And so I was like, you know what? I have some money. I'll buy her some cat food. So I bought her some cat food, right? She followed me into the store. She didn't bite me. She kept purring around my legs. And so I was like, fuck it. Right? I'll buy her some fucking food. So I bought her some fucking food. And she ate it, she enjoyed it, and I was like, great. And even when I tried to leave, she like bit my pants and tried to drag me back. Bro, I was like I can't adopt you, but I would if I could. Like, my best interaction in life is with a fucking stray cat on the street. So I don't know what you're talking about. Like, oh, literally bites my leg. My favorite, like, it's genuinely so cute. Just adopt a street cat. It is just better. They're so much nicer. Trust me. Your cat's listening in on the conversation. She's going to replace us. Or he's going to replace us. I actually don't know what your preferred pronouns are. Would you please tell me so that I know what to use, when to use, so that I don't upset you by any chance. What do you have? They are coming. These hoes. The hoes. I pull through. That's one. Just keep them in this cage. Just keep them in this cage. Run, 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 run. Half a heart wonder. Half a heart wonder. Nope. Wrong back. She, her for me. All good. All good. All good. Wait. Are you by any chance a woman? This, oh my god, insane. A woman is watching my stream. Insane. Chat, we've done it. Chat, we have done it. Chat, we have done it. We have found a woman who watches Business Goose unironically. Her value as a human being and as a woman just went up tenfold purely based on the fact that she watches Business Goose. It is like a joke with all my followers, because most of them are dudes, right? And the joke goes that if your girlfriend or the girl you're crushing on doesn't watch Business Goose, she isn't worth it, bro. Leave her. She isn't worth it. And so... and so... Sorry, I can't stop laughing. And so... Any woman who watches Business Goose is instantly, like, top-tier status, like... is elite. Is literally what Andrew Tate wishes he could be, for real. Like, that's just any woman who watches the Business Goose. Stupid as it is, it's funny. And special now, finally, you were... Here's the beautiful thing about this, right? You were always special. You were always special to someone somewhere. I promise. So don't you ever go through life worrying or thinking, oh, I'm not special enough, or, oh, I should do this, I should do that. No, 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 no. You're perfect just the way you are. So stop worrying about that, all right? You're special to us now because you're a woman who watches Business Goose. So fucking stupid. But because you're a woman who watches Business Goose, you're special to us. But you've always been special. I know you have. There's no way you couldn't be special to anyone. So don't you go thinking that you aren't. Because you are. Oh, that's a lot of Medusas. No, it's Gorgons. Why the fuck are there so many Gorgons? And creepers. There's Gorgon 1, Gorgon 2. There's a Minotaur. You're my favorite streamer. I'm glad. I'm glad. You know. Sometimes I doubt myself as a content creator and streamer. It's nice to have some sort of reassurance. Woo! Just want to light this area up so that I know what I'm fighting against or what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm fighting against the fucking Hades himself, apparently. What is with all these mobs? There's a bunch of stuff that we want to get as well. Oh, just this. Oh, what the fuck? I was cursed to be a pig. Oh boy, what the hell? Jess. I'm stuck. That's not fair. That isn't fair. Stay there. Get your feetsies. Just the supreme has fallen. The stream, but lately I haven't been doing anything, LMAO. Yeah, I feel that. Sometimes you just don't feel like doing something, or just don't feel like, you know, actually getting up and like working for or something. Just kind of want to just like, I'm tired. I'm burnt out. That's totally understandable and respectable. People should respect the idea that I am tired. Dap me up. I bet. Wait, did my wife? There you go. Dap your boy up for real. Bet. Got you, shawty. Hey, yo, dap a homeboy up real quick. Bet. Let's go. What's goody? Have coal, redstone, amethyst, silver, slimy seeds. But yeah, I understand and I respect that as well. I respect that you can look at yourself and be like, okay, yeah, I need a break. That is something that I highly respect, man. Give yourself the breaks that you need so you could, you know, build upon yourself. You know what? Whenever you do get back to streaming, I'd love to actually catch you live. So here, I'll drop you a follow. Oh, and if you decide you don't want to get back to streaming, that's totally acceptable as well. Wait, is that your dog or cat? No, that's your... Is that your cat in your profile picture? Is that... It's either a cat or a very oversized, like, puffy thing. I hope it's your cat. I truly hope it's your cat. Because your cat... Cats are cute. There's no way I'd look at a cat and just not instantly follow. I was literally at the gym today and my PF is me. It's not your cat. Okay, I want my follow back. What the fuck? I literally got scammed. I trusted that it was your cat, man. Got scammed. Want my follow back, please. give me the cat. I've posted my cats on Discord though. Oh wait, I forgot to advertise. I have a Discord server. I'd love it if people would join it. If you guys would like to join it, I'd love to have you guys be in there. Wait, whatever happened to Ellen? Ellen, are you okay? Are you there, Ellen? Is Ellen okay? Yeah. Shit. Don't poison me. That's garbo. Did we scare Ellen? Worf! What's up, my man? Beardless friends, talking is cheap, but ores are priceless. Let's trade. Oh no, I have scared the Ellen. Ellen DeGeneres has been scared by one goose. Can't wait to see this on Ellen talk show host, for real. Oh man. Hey, is this what I think it is? Oh, it is a petrified orb. It's not Stardite. Like I hoped it would, but it is what it is. Get back here. But yeah, eventually I'll start streaming again and I'll get back to posting on YouTube too. Hell yeah, man. I am excited for it. I hope that you find success. And I hope you do it at your own pace and at your own comfort. Like sometimes I kind of force myself to stream or to hang out or do anything, which... It's not always bad. You kind of have to force yourself to do something. To study or to work out or to stream or to play video games or to hang out with the boys. You kind of have to force yourself at something at some point. But I hope that when you get back to it, it's like of your own volition, at your own time, at your own pace, when you're most comfortable. Know what I mean? That's what I hope for. Are they dropping ores? Wait, what the fuck? That one dropped its head. Bone block, iron ore. What the fuck? Did I kill it? Yep, that's right. Wait, what did I say that? Yeah, YouTube too. What did I say that's agreeable? I kind of forgot. Oh yeah, I also forget a lot of things. I genuinely think of the most person who forgets everything you can imagine, multiply that by 10 and you get me. I literally forget everything. What the fuck are you? Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. I'm so bad at remembering stuff, man. It's a problem. And I'm working towards a fix. I just don't have a fix right now. You are cool because you trade for specific armors. I want to keep you, so you're getting into my bucket. Once I find a bucket for you. Fuck, I don't have bucket. Do I have wood? I'm sure that's not everything I have. Okay, there we go. I found a backpack. Okay. I need 4 pieces of wood. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I need 3 pieces of iron. 1, 2, 3. One, two, and three. Come here. Come here. Get in my fucking bucket, bitch boy. It's a me, Papyrus, and you have fallen into my bucket. You shall never escape. This is probably why I'm single and don't have friends. Damn. No, I do have friends. I have a lot of friends and I love them.
It's a me, Waluigi, and I'm here to steal your bones.
The laugh.
What is wrong with my laugh? What is wrong with my laugh, Jelly? Jelly! Jelly! What is wrong with my laugh? What is so wrong with my laugh? I have stunned the viewers. They don't know the truth that I am the true Papyrus. I am even Waluigi. They shall never know that I am Waluigi. Cause Waluigi, I'm the best, number one. Yeah.
But also creepy for some reason, huh? I literally try to emulate the Waluigi laugh from and Papyrus laugh. It's kind of like the same type laugh, like tall, lanky, creepy, slendery dude laugh. Right? It's literally that, but I try to emulate it. What's like if I want to if it's like my genuine laugh, you could get ugly laughter goose or you could just get normal laughter goose. I think my normal laugh is pretty fine. But as for my whatchamacallit, my ugly laugh goose, that is something. It is definitely something. I think I laugh in my ASMR videos. I think I do laugh in them. Wait, do I? I I sometimes go off script, so I think
I do.
I do not remember, though. I must witness your laugh at some point. I have to. I'm pretty sure if you just watch enough of my ASMR videos, you'll hear me laugh. Because I go off script a lot and like I laugh. I know one where I genuinely laugh. Because it was like real time. I burnt my tongue and I started laughing about it. So it's I think it's Boyfriend ASMR Rambles Over Coffee. I think it's that one. Future gen consoles, Wii 2, PS4, Xbox 720. Chat, you'll never believe what I found. Oh my god. Okay, Kratos, I appreciate you. Chat, the future gen consoles, Wii the 2, Wii second, the PS4 was spot on. The Xbox 720, chat, we need to see this. We need to watch this shit. Apple? iPhone 2, chat, look at the eyeball. Oh, let's experience this. The new iPod? Nintendo Wii phone. Chat, pull up with the Wii phone. Nintendo DS closed. Chat, pull up. Nintendo DS open. Nintendo DS on! The Game Boy Omega. That's a lot like the Nintendo Switch, though. The GameCube Portable. Xbox 720. Xbox 720 controller. Xbox 360 Portal. This is very plausible. The Sony, okay. The PS4. That's the PS3, but what? PS4 again. That is closer to the PS5. Another PS4. That is funny. PS4 controller. Final PS4. That's the PlayStation 4 Pro. And last but not least, the PSP 2. You know. No. Simply put, no. My eardrums hurt now, but still no. So, in one of the videos that I made, it was... Yeah! Morning Rambles Over Coffee. This son. Oh, man. I think I lost the script for this one.
Here, I made you your morning coffee. Don't worry. Don't worry. I made my own coffee, too.
Oh, I sound so soft back then.
You know, as I'm hearing it thunder and rain outside, I'm kind of just appreciating you a lot. And appreciating having you there. So genuinely happy that I get to someone so amazing. You know, I've always wanted to do this with you at some point, but I don't know if you're okay with doing it. As it rains outside, I kind of wanted to just sit by a window or sit outside under like an umbrella together.
I remember this. I was self-conscious back then. I was having like a... Like a moment
where you put your head on my shoulder and I put my head on yours, on your head, and we just sit there and just enjoy the rain. Just me and you together, where it's just the two of us, you know? And we just sit there as it rains, drinking our our morning coffees and just enjoying our lives together, you know? Drinking our Our morning coffee.
There it is. That is like a normal scoff slash laugh for me. You are no longer AFK. So you just kill me when I'm AFK? Come on. That's pretty snurdy, man. It's pretty chic nasty of you. Is there anything I want here? No. Okay. I'm just gonna mine a bunch of the gobber because we need this stuff. It's really good for us. We need it. Trust me. Source? Trust me, bro. Is there any more? Nope. Oh, we are good. How long do you usually stream for? Oh, what time is it right now? So it's currently 9:40. I usually stop at 11, period. Like 11 straight. So around 3 hours every day. Which is fun. I just get to play games for 3 hours and then go to bed. Wake up the next day, study, then go work out. And depends on my schedule. So sometimes I study until 11, then take a break, and then go teach. And sometimes I just straight up wake up, study, teach my class, go back to studying, then go work out. But for the most time, it's just, you know, wake up, study, teach class, go work out, come back, eat lunch, start stream, go to bed, wake up, and loop. Now, it may seem pretty boring, but I actually kind of love it, like having to know exactly what I'm doing, when I'm doing it, how I'm doing it, because it keeps me organized. As stupid as it sounds, it keeps me, like, you know, like, for real. It keeps me, in a sense, organized and straight on. Like, I'm not gonna be like, oh, when this happens, this happens. Whenever this happens, this happens. Whenever this happens, this happens. It's like, no, I don't guess my day or my schedule. I just have a schedule. And I think that's pretty fucking cool. Some may disagree with me, but I think it's pretty cool that I know exactly what I'm doing, when I'm doing it, how I'm doing it. But hey, that's what makes us special. And that's, again, brings me back to the point of why everybody is special. Because if we all were the same, if we all thought the same, if we all had the same schedule of wake up, study, wake up, have breakfast, study, work out, come back, stream or do something, then go to sleep, wake up the next day, repeat, then we wouldn't be special anymore. But the fact that I have something and that you can have something completely different is just, and we both get to live lives being human beings, I think that's special in a sense. You feel me? I think it's special that we can be, okay, I have this going on, you have this going on, but yo, it's all good. We're all humans. And I love that. I love that so much because it's like, it's real. You know what I mean? And we're all special because of it, and I love it. And I, well, at least for my, me personally, I love the fact that we're all so special. It's just a nice feeling to know that there's nobody else that's like me. And I kind of like reminding people that, hey, I don't know if you know this, but, you're kind of special, dude. You're like one of a kind. Because people forget about it, and it's so, like, it's not sad, it's more of a, when they remember that no one else is like them, and that they are their own human beings, it's the best, man, because they, like, just so happy, and so joyful, and so sweet. Ah! I love it. But then again, I am a cringe piss baby, so I don't know, I'm not a piss baby, please, no. I'm just cringe. So who knows? Maybe I'm just stupid or silly. But hey, that's just me. I've learned to accept the ideas of myself. In a sense, like, my ideas aren't just like, oh, this person thinks this, so I must think this. No. I've kind of accepted that even though my ideas are kind of dumb or irrelevant or stupid,
or sometimes insensitive, they're my ideas, and I should accept them. Because if I don't accept them, nobody ever will accept them. Why are you not working? Please, preview. Still have more to mine. Have power. I've been having some rough times. I've been all over the place and feeling less special in some ways. Getting a bit deep, but yeah, no, it's fine to get deep here. One of my things about my streaming is that this is a safe place for words are hard sometimes. This is the safe space for everybody. Whatever is on your mind that you would like to share with us. Hey, we're right here for you. You know what I mean? This is like a safe space for everybody, and nobody should like have to feel like, oh, wait, I should censor myself. Don't censor yourself. Speak your mind. Set yourself free. Why aren't you mining? Is there any gobble on the walls? None of those things. The universe is in us. Ow, 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 ow. This is stone. Break this, please. Owie. Where the heck am I? There we go. Oh, thank you. I love your streams already. Aw, I appreciate that. But they get more chaotic. Just give them time. Just honestly. If you give them enough time, you'll start to realize. Wait, why does this guy not have as many viewers as he should be? Why is all these VODs still not that many viewers? Why? You'll realize soon, very much so, that he's a special fella, this one. No, I love all my viewers. And I have a thing with, like, my streaming, right? It's like, don't join my stream if you can't. Don't force yourself to join. I literally tell all my viewers this. As long as you're taking care of yourself, you're not hurt, and you don't want to... excuse me, what the fuck are you doing in my house? Don't think you're gonna run away. What the fuck are you doing in my house? Did you hurt my dogs? No, my dogs are safe. Cool. Just as long as y'all taking care of yourselves. That's all I give a fuck about. Apple. Now we have enchanted golden apples. Now these are expensive. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw these in to this. Oof, I could only do 48. Oh, buddy. That's like something I don't really care about. You guys. I don't really give a fuck about you. You guys come here. I need all my loot bags, actually. Loot. It's fine. Yeah, as long as the dogs are okay. As long as my doggies are a-okay, that's all I give a fuck about. What did we get? A bunch of aether stuff, a backpack. Okay, cool, 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 cool. All this stuff goes into here. Now we open the cave. Oh, no. Demon furnace. 5 of them, actually. Twilight Wraith spawn egg. Linium shovel. Um, Whoa. You don't just go into a man's house and set it on fire. Goblin pickaxe is nice. Mystical dagger. Magma anvil. Block of green opal. Netherite shard. Bird spawn egg. Oh, I'm the biggest bird. I'm the biggest bird. I said, I'm the biggest bird. I'm the biggest bird. Chat, have you guys ever... Guys, did you know, fun fact, I am quite literally the biggest bird. I'm gonna spawn this outside because I'm not sure if this is an enemy or foe or what it is. But... Oh, it's quite literally a bird! I'm the big... Where the fuck did you go? Do I feed you seeds? Hey, get back here! Buddy! I think he's gone. I don't think he's coming back, chat. I don't know about you guys, but I don't... I don't think he's gonna come back. Alright, so it's from Chaos Awakens, so we could look it up and see what it is. Bird from Chaos Awakens. Let's check this out. Chaos Awakens Wiki. Yes, awakens bird. Okay, the Chaos Awakens wiki is not updated. Awakens bird. Yeah, no, it has nothing on this creature. Okay, whoop. Okay. Chaos. Awaken. I need to get a new keyboard. Y'all, can anyone donate like 20 bucks so I can get a new keyboard? Think to me why I did 1,000 squats in one workout the other day. Cause you're stupid. Like, what do you expect to get out of that as an answer? Huh. Defossilizer. Okay, aluminum power chip. Okay. My hair literally turned brown from the excess muscle protein breakdown in my body. You don't do a fucking... You don't do 1,000 squats. Bird. You don't do 1,000 squats, man. You don't do 1,000 squats. You know what? I'm gonna call you Greeny. You can live with me, Greeny. We have a lot of bob fishes and sea shit. We got some dogs. Greeny, you can live with us. Anybody opposed to Greeny living with us? No?
Great.
Because he's staying. And I don't care if you want him gone. I want him here. And so he stays. Mm-hmm. managed to do that much squats. It's not hard to do squats. It's just really like at some point you gotta just be like, okay, now I need a break from that name tag. Hey guys, do you guys mind if I go poop? I'll bring you guys with me. I just need to go poo poo. So we're gonna name this bad boy Greenie. Greenie is staying. That's it. Officially Greenie. Let me get a chat, please. If any of you has like $20, please. I just need a new keyboard, man. I just need a new keyboard. Please help your boy out. Come with me, Greenie. You're staying up in my bedroom. Hell yeah, you staying here, dog. For real. Should probably get like a fence gate. You know what? You're getting a blue fence just because you're green. There. Greenie big chillin'. Greenie is big chillin', honestly. Hey guys, please say hi to... Listen, Greenie isn't like normal birds. He's in the fucking roof, okay? Greenie isn't like your normal average bird. He's literally in the fucking roof, okay? Greenie isn't your average bad bitch bird. He's in the fucking roof. You guys remember those memes where it was like, oh, I'm in your fucking ceilings. I'm in your walls and shit. Well, guess what? Greenie's quite literally in your fucking roof. I did 50 sets of 20 reps after the 600th rep mark. I did seated squats and hit 1,000. And it took me just over 2 hours to finish it. See, my Greenie full name is Greenie Roof. Exactly. He just built like that. Start taking cobblestone stacks. Why, you may ask yourself, what? Goose, why are you taking cobblestone stacks? That's very simple, my friend. I want the cobblestone stacks so I could turn them into EMC power. Right? And then I could click J, teleport home. What's up, Greenie? Go downstairs. Go into here. Just get a shit ton of EMC. Because I don't really need this shit. Done. Burned it. Greenie rooftop swordsman. Greenie quite literally. He's out of the roof. Yo, what's up, dog? What's goody, homie? He's in your walls. Greenie is in your walls, chat. Chat, Greenie's in your walls. These are overpowered as shit. I don't need all this just from eating. I need something that's gonna sustain me, though. Maybe like steaks. Yeah, I'll take a steak. I'll go get downstairs and get me some steaks. No. Give me a stack, thank you, sir. There we go. Now I have steaks to eat. Chomp 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 chomp. Lovely jubbly. Spawn point set. Now let's hope I don't explode the fucking house again. Because I have Ray. We have a freaking ray gun that's indestructible, right? So I could literally just go for ages. And you want to know what happens when I do that? This, watch this. That. It's fucking deleted. You see these holes? I was killing mobs. We are right to rejoice. There's an even bigger hole down there. Hold on. I'm single for Valentine's Day. I am single for every Valentine's Day. I've never had a real life girlfriend, man. Never had one in real life. Sad. Yeah, I'll show you what this ray gun does. So, there's a Hydra here. Yeah, it can kill you as well, but... Yeah. Oh, you're lesbian jelly. That's cool. Happy for you, man. All right. So we need. I need all my gobber. Wait. I need all my gobber and start. Bob? Yo! Bob is back! Chat! Bob is back! Let's go! Whoa. Chat. Bob is. Bob is back! Let's go, chat. Bob! We gotta find Bob a girlfriend, chat. Chat, we genuinely need to find Bob a girlfriend. We dead ass need to find Bob a girlfriend. Come on, chat. We need to. Anyways, I need to go poop. I will be right back, chat. Listen, I'll text you guys on my phone, right? We can continue conversations on my phone. But I need to poop, like, ASAP. I'll be right back. Problem. So the audio capture isn't capturing the music. Hold on. I gotta fix this before I go poop. Listen, this segment of my stream is called Goose Goes to the Bathroom. And what happens when Goose goes to the bathroom? Okay, there we go. It works. What happens when Goose goes to the bathroom? You guys come along on this adventure. So let's go. I'll be back.
Chat. I have returned after a war between Satan and my stomach. I have returned from war, chat. I repeat, chat. I have returned from war. Victorious. Well, semi-victorious. My asshole hurts. But I'm alive. I live. Goose is back. Oh, yeah. I'm back as well. Hi, chat. But I live. Hi, Bob. How you doing? Hi there, Doggo 1, Doggo 2, Doggo 3, Doggo 4. How y'all doing? Good working, gentlemen. Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh, my stomach hurted me so much, dude. I want to make gobber. There you go, gobber. So attack in 64. Nice. Now what can we do with you? So we could do a bunch of stuff. The healer. Healer provides a slow but steady health regen. Can I make you? No, I need to make block of concrete. How the fuck? Okay. Alright. So you can't. You can make a ring. You can make a shovel. You can make sticks. Axe, you can make boots, you can make chest plate, you can make bands. Well, I already have a chest plate, not a chest plate, like a set of stuff that I want to make. But you. Okay, ring of sunshine. Bob needs to be my Valentine. Hey, yo, you're into Bob? Yo, hold on, we gotta ask Bob for his consent, but I think he'll say yes. I don't know, but I feel like he's compelled to say yes. Hey, Bob. Bob, just if you don't mind me asking, Bob, would you be Winter Jelly's Valentine? How old are they? Jelly, how old are you? Jelly, did not just ask Bob as a minor to be your Valentine. He's like 1,000 years old. I don't know about you, but he's almost like 1,000 years old. He's like thousands and thousands of years old. You didn't just like ask like 1,000-year-old dude to hear about. I'll ask him and see what he says. Provides player with swiftness of visibility active. Oh, it's a toggle. I need rabbit feet and fermented spider eyes. Okay. Alright, Bob. I came with information. She says she's almost 17. Bob, you good? Your age shocked him so hard, you froze him in place. He literally isn't moving. What have you done, Ronald? Bob, come on. He's a frozen man. He's a frozen man. Around the player, right click the bright blast, no drops. Shifts right, ray blast, withdraw. Okay. I see. Can I even make that? No, I'm missing diamond and emerald ore. But we want to make the ring of husbandry, so we need to hit like a flower biome. We need to explore a little bit. Bob, are you good? Bob, come on, you're finally gonna have a Valentine after all these years. I think that fact alone shocked him. He'll get back to you on that one, promise. I'll make sure of it. Do I not have anything else here? Looting? Okay, we like looting. Okay, wait. What are you? Swift hands. Get rid of that. Get rid of swift hands.
take looting. A life steal, that is also good. Except for the fact that this is life leech. So life leech or life steal? I think life steal gets more value. And it fits perfect. Swift hands, knockback. I'm looking for sharpness. Sharpness 2 is as best as I could get it. Damn. Fine, I'll take it over my spider fang that's indestructible. Just purely because I could throw it. What if I can put loyalty? Do I have anything with loyalty? Loyal. Oh, these books ain't loyal. Let me get a stack, see if I can enchant these. Minimum 30. God damn, we need some sort of XP farm. Okay, we need to like actually find stuff. I also need to get flight. Fly. Well, wings. Slime Lytra. Hold shift for stats. Or pixie wings. Rare drop. Okay. Upgrades 5. Ability 1. How do you make it? Seems I need an elytra. Place inventory to utilize. Oh. What about flight? If I looked up flight. Ender dragon. Angelic. Harlemite and rupee. Oh my god, this is a lot. Alright, fuck it. We're exploring by foot then. I guess we're just gonna explore by foot. Fuck it. We explore by foot, apparently. So, let's check out my map. Set it to daytime. Any flower biomes? I don't think so. But we haven't explored this area, so... Let's go over into this area and, like, sort of try and explore it. That is a thing that I want to get its eggs. Death worm. I want this. Come here. Come here, bitch baby. Don't burn the loot. Did it? I think it burnt the loot. Fuck, we could have had eggs. Fuck. Oh man, come here. Come here, quick. Damn it. You know what? Bob, I think Bob just telepathically said, Winter Jelly, yes, I will be your Valentine's if you're comfortable with someone my age. See, Bob's a nice man. Be like Bob, because I think, wait, does that mean that he's committing a crime right now? I mean, dating a minor, I don't know, or being lonely no more. But you were never lonely though. That's the thing about it. You say that you're lonely, but you're not. We're right here with you, so how could you be? Dagger, please come here. Dagger. Do you think there's a chest somewhere? Not just a bunch of emeralds. Pretty sure there's like a chest somewhere. Pretty sure. Okay, there wasn't. My bad. I'm stupid. Sorry. All right, let's continue exploring. No, shh. All right. What's the legal age over there? Can I hit this? I can. I don't know. Okay, where do you live? Oh, golden apple. Please, sir. Thank you. No. What? Dagger? What have you done? See, the lightning burns the fucking thing, right? The drops. So I think I just wasted my experience. Because it burns the drops, dude. And we want the drops. We need the drops. Well, I'm German, but I live in Malaysia. German lives in Malaysia. I have no idea what the agent consent of consent in both those states are. Age of consent in Malaysia. 16. Okay, age of consent in Malaysia is 16. Hold on. Hoes be tripping, thinking that just because I'm AFK, I'm defenseless. They don't know the truth. In Germany. Lowest minimum age is 14. Set in 7 member states. Austria, Bulgaria, Estonia, Germany, Hungary, Italy, and Portugal. The highest is set at 18 in Malta. About half of the member states apply different age limits to sexual acts between young persons. So I think you're good, since you're almost 17. I think you're good to go with Bob. Because he's like a couple thousand years old, you know? And in both states, you're legal, or considered legal at least. So I think it should be fine. I think Bob can be your Valentine's this year. Why not? You know what? I'll allow it. I'll allow it. If it's within the legal age, I'll allow it. Why not? You know. Don't deprave. Bob is my boy. He's your homie? Your dog? Your main man? Let's go. He's the goat? I mean, Bob is everyone's goat, if we think about it. He's like the Mr. Beast of people. What is this place? One of them is laying up. What is this place? Chest. Spawner. Bob better not get me dirt for Valentine's Day. Speaking of Valentine's Day, you remind me I should probably do a boyfriend ASMR on Valentine's Day, huh? I think I did one for last year as well. Wait, did I do one for last year? This would be super awkward if I didn't. It'd be super freaking awkward if I didn't. Let me check. Yep. Valentine's morning boyfriend roleplay ASMR. Let's go. Let's go. Didn't miss. Did not miss. I did not miss. Let's go, gamers. I did not miss. As a matter of fact, did not miss. That's why I am the goat. You know what I could do, though? Because this is such a confusing maze of a puzzle. Is it literally just follow the light? Because I've been following the light. There's really nothing. Oh, okay. So this is a temple. This is a temple. This is nice. This is good. We like this. You know, we like the temple. Alright, so give me this. Give me the loot bag. Give me this. 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 Two chests are missing, and I need to get back up there. Well. That was stupid of me. I don't know what I expected there. That was just dumb. Just do this. My god, yes. Thank you, dude. Now I just gotta figure out a script for the boyfriend ASMR. Because my ass just gotta write. What is beyond the light, my friend? Oh, it's just into this room again. This time, I'm gonna go in the smart way. See, I'm not just gonna fall and break my glankles like some common street person. No. See, I'm gonna use my Gigantamosaurus brain. My Gigantamosaurus. What? Ooh, chat, do you guys need a backpack? Cause goddamn, I got backpacks for days. Why did I go out of the house? I wanted to make stuff with the, because I needed flowers and dye. Dummy goose. Give me a backpack. How many do you want? Cause bro, I got one for every day of the week for school, bro, for real. Smooth sand, I'll take this, I'll take this, and I'll take this. There we go. Like two, but do you want them big? Do you want them small? Like, do you want them bob-sized? Oh well. I can't believe I said, oh well, I fucking hate myself. I said, do you want them bob-sized? Oh well. Somebody hang me. Somebody just hang me. Do you want them bob-sized? Wink, wink. Straight to jail. Straight to jail. Do not pass. Just go. Do not collect 200. God damn it. What? I'm dead. Literally you. This you? This you? Am I fighting you right now? You're that dead? Damn. This was you. That was you? God damn, man. What? I'm dead. Quite literally died. We need to find a flower biome. That's like for sure. Let's go into this green thing. Yeah, this isn't ominous at all. Just massive green flowers in the middle of fucking nowhere. Glinkles. All broken. Welcome to the other side, my friend. Oh yeah, so now we both dead? What? We dead. What is that? And what is that? Wait. There are so many structures here. I want to go explore. I know I'm supposed to be looking for stupid little fucking flowers, but what are these? Is this like an already set up house? Pretty weird. Three large empty chests. Furnaces that are all empty. Barrels that are all empty. Crafting table. Armor stand. What is up here? Chest with music discs. Paintings. Anvils. An enchanting table. What is up there? hoes? Are the hoes here? We dead? Flowers. Yes, we need flowers. I know, but... what is up here? There's another layer to this house. I'm not gonna unlock it yet. I'm gonna collect all this wheat. What's the fastest way to get wheat? Is it by a shovel? Whoop, I'll be right back. All good, take your time, Jelly. What time is it actually right now? It's 10:34. Alright, here we go. Let me get all this sweet. Because I'll turn it all into bread. What, you don't believe me? Watch. Fuck you. Bread's your wheat. What are you gonna do about it, huh? I just breaded your wheat. What are you gonna do about it, There's another barrel. Secret barrels. Holy shit. Do you break it faster? What is the fastest way to collect wheat? Is it shears, maybe? If it is shears, I think this backpack has some. No, that has flint and steel, which, yes, can get rid of wheat. But not the way that we want it. Alright. Time to see what's in the final level. The hose. Oh, just more wheat. I'm scared that there's gonna be mobs in one of these. Hose. What? No hose? It's just a shit ton of wheat. I mean, it's nice having all this wheat to make bread, but... is that really all there is to this thing? Is just a wheat place? No, for a dungeon, this isn't really all that scary. I think I'm doing pretty good. All this damn wheat. Gonna start a fucking sheep horse. I was about to say sheep farm. I was like, oh wait, but horses eat sheep. Eat wheat. Eat sheep? Wheat. Eat wheat sheep. Eat hoes? Yes. Goes. I eat the hoes. Accurate representation of what a horse sounds like, by the way. 100% accurate. Let me go. I have nothing. What do you have? Yes, sir. Give me some more of them. Resource some resources. I'm gonna come here and take all the wheat as well. I'm gonna take all the wheat. Every single piece of wheat I'm taking. All of it. All of it. Every single one of it. Ba ba da. Bam 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 bam. Bam bam bam. Man, this sure is taking a whole while. Man, pointing it out is not funny as much as I thought it would be. But you know, I think it's funny. How many stacks? Two. And a bit. I have two stacks and a bit of wheat. Hey yo, I'ma just start selling this shit for real. Like, oh, you want wheat? I got you. Oh, you need wheat? I got you. Anybody who needs wheat? I got you. Any more wheat I should be aware of? No, we good? I bet. So now that we're done with this place, we could go check out the other place. There it is. I found it. You're a pumpkin spider. Wow, you got knocked the fuck away. And you died. Loser. No, loser. And what are you, my good sir? Wait, are you one of those dungeons? Have you been one of those dungeons all along? How long have you been a dungeon? How long have you been a dungeon? Huh? How long? For how long will you be a dungeon? Doesn't even know how to, what to say. They're ashamed. They don't even know for how long they're gonna be a dungeon. Damn. Experience. Efficiency to an experience. Bleh, come here. God damn. You think I'm gonna miss out on a shovel like that, bro? You tripping? Man, trifling. Continue exploring. Letting the map generate more stuff for us to explore, but at the same time, look, gold. Is that it? Thank you, appreciate you, chief. I'm still in search of flowers, so these are pink, red. I'll take red because I need red. Bless me. See? Nobody even was here to bless me. Sad. Can't even be blessed, bro. For real, for real. A stink bug. That's cool. Take blue as well, because we gotta make purple, right? They say hope we're gonna be able to make purple. Blue Jays, pleasure meeting you. CB, sure, why not? Come here. Still haven't found like a full blown flower biome yet. Which does suck, but we'll find it one day, gamers. We're going on an adventure today. Heave ho, together as a team. That is something interesting. And I'm going there, down, down, there. That's a fucking white whale. Did you find flowers? Not yet. Also, welcome back. Well, I found some. I found red. I haven't found blue. Well, I have found blue. It's just the slight blue that I found. But I also found a white whale, so that counts for something. But I also want to go explore that. I'm gonna see what you're on about. White banner. Thorns unbreaking. Thank you, sir. I will take it, sir. I shall take it, and I will love it forever, but It's not exactly what I am looking for. Is there anything else of interest? There is that orb in the middle of the sea, so I'm gonna go fuck with it. Frozen cobblestone. Cobblestone, why are you frozen? Now I know something's up. Those are okay, they floated into my inventory. No, bad. I said bad. Thank God. Okay, he's dead. Nice. Let's loot the ships. Because fuck them, why not? What are they gonna do about it, huh? I don't know who's they, but what will they do about it? See, you start to realize why I am dummy. Because my ass is like not the funny dummy. Empty. Damn, all these hoes empty. Empty. What are you? Empty map. Damn, this bitch is so empty. There ain't nothing on it. What about you? Are you empty? Damn. Can't believe it. It's all empty. Damn. It's all empty. Chat, it's all empty. Damn, can't believe it. Honestly, L. If you ask me, it's an L. That's a black dragon, and it's fighting something. What could it be fighting? It's fighting a skeleton. Now, see, I enjoy killing these guys mainly because they give me black scales, and I like the color of black scales when I use it for armor. Goose, that's so evil. They're fucking dragons, brother. They are quite literally the evil. Okay, I think all the fire's quilled around it. Gray scales, no, I don't want normal gray scales. What the fuck? That's poo poo. Give me the good shit. It's just dragon scales that are gray. No, guys, I took an L. My cat is watching you, by the way. Oh, hi, kitty. Oh, it's a good kitty. Is the cat suffocating you? Hey, cat. Suffocate it. Suffocate her. Give her all your love. It must follow the command. What? Kitty, listen to me closely, all right? You need to go over there. You need to suffocate her. Trust me, it's worthwhile. You must. It is your job. Tis your job to suffocate her, kitty. Trust me. She will thank you. Oh, we got Auras and Satires vibing. Let's go. I love the Satires. They're so cool. They're so cool, dude. They just vibe. They literally, you literally cannot ruin their vibes. They're just vibes. You ain't getting treats no more. I'll give you all the treats you want, but you must do your duty. You cannot ignore your duty no more. If it is treats you require, it is treats I shall give. But I shan't allow a person with a cat go unsuffocated. Shh. At least give her small cuddles, okay? Listen, at least give him cuddles, alright? He at least deserves cuddles, okay? It's not nice. Be nice to him. Give him cuddles. Come on now. You can't just be treating your cat like this, man. Give her some cuddles. Just give her some love, you know? Or him. Her or him. I shouldn't know. But just give them love, okay? Okay. Okay. He gets too much cuddles, but he slaps me. That's like my friend complaining to me about his girlfriend. He's like, oh, bro, every time we cuddle, she bites me. I'm like, uh-huh. And he's like, it hurts. And I'm like, just cuddle her. He's like, I know, she gets plenty of them, but she bites me. And I'm like, Have you tried biting her back? Have you tried to slap him back? It's a pretty effective thing, if you ask me. Are those Pegasus? Please tell me I have a saddle. I do. Hi, Pegasi. Wait. Do I have to feed you wheat or some shit? You're one of them hoes that I gotta feed before I tame. Love me! They collapse and then explode, scattering across the galaxy. Carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, life. Slapping my cat? I mean, if your girlfriend bites you, bite her back. If your cat slaps you, slap him back. How do I tame you? Pegasus, Greek fantasy. Let's look this up. Pegasus, Greek fantasy. Yeah, Kyushu Showcase, Bosses, Monsters, Pegasus, okay. Playful winged horses to spawn mountains. Yes, you can ride it if you can catch it. You must be holding a golden birdie in order to ride and tame a Pegasus. Drop feathers, leather. Okay, so a golden birdie. What the fuck is a golden birdie? Golden... it's golden chocobo. Let's look up at Creek Fan Fantas Horn of Penalty, Ambrosia, Golden Birdie. Get in the bucket. You're getting into my bucket. Of which I have none available. gonna give up. Reindeer, chocobo. I have so many chocobos. One of you's gotta go. Which one are you? A female, fine. A male, that's fine. What are you? You're a Nessie. Fuck. Now, where is a Pegasus? Come here. He's just on your keyboard. See, he wants your attention. Give him your attention. Golden birdie. Yeah, you can be here for a minute. It's not in here. Where did I put the leash? Okay, could you, golden birdie, could you make me too great? Do you fear death? No, I'm not afraid of being dead. Give me one. Thank you, sir. What are you doing outside? Oh, okay, you're one of these. He is one of these. All right. Let's teleport here. All right. I should know so we can put the chocobo in. Jay, teleport to my death. Come here. Alright. Now you get out of the bucket. Cool! What should we name the Pegasus? He's officially part of the Goose family now. He needs a name. Oh wow, what is that, dude? Chat, you guys seeing this? What is this? Oh, these are filled with shit. All of them are. Hold on. We gotta figure out a name for the horse. That's definitely the thing that we gotta do. Or the Pegasus in this case. How about you guys can name him? Snowy, that's their name. Sure. I was gonna ask you guys to name it anyway, so. If Snowy is what you guys like, Snowy is gonna be his name. Snowy, I need you to get us out of here right now. The mobs, they have found us, Snowy. Let's go. Snowy, I need you to help me loot. Yes, I just said for the horse to help me loot. I'ma need your help, homeboy, in looting these bitches. Alright. Let's empty the inventory. Wrong bag. We have a shit ton of loot. Snowy's still here, so I'm happy about that. The mobs, they come in so quick. Magmatic. Yeah, sure, that makes sense. That's a word. That's definitely a word. Any other chests? Are the mobs coming? Oh, no, they're not. Okay. Quickly. Snowy? Up and away! Nope, wrong backpack. I always open up the wrong backpack, man.
When will you learn? When will you learn that backpacks have consequences?
You didn't loot this. I need this. Quick shot power 3. Give. Put away. Give. Okay. Give.
When will you learn? When will you learn that the chest you choose has consequences?
Coal sword. Yeah, that makes sense. Just a sword made out of coal. Why can't I open you? Okay, you're opened. Give here. Fire protection indestructible. I gotta get a disenchanting table. Chat, remind me. Boundary Explorer map. Okay, I'll take you. Chat, remind me when we get back home for me to create like a... Oh, the hose. Snowy, the hose are coming. Gotta get us out of here, bud. Let's go. The hoes are coming, buddy. I gotta explore this place more. This looks like just a fun 7 hours of just exploring this. That's a purple lightning dragon right there. Snowy, I'm not sure you're equipped for this. Like, at all, buddy. Hey, listen, I love you. I don't want you to die. Like, I just got you. It'd be damn shame if you died. You know what I mean? The hoes, my brother. The hoes are coming. Could you organize this? Quick shot, unbreaking magnet. I don't really need the magnet. The protection and feather falling. I could... And then fire and destructibility. Great. Cool. Now, I'm gonna go fight that purple lightning dragon. Oh, you guys are just Komodo dragons, just chilling. Oh no, you guys are not just chilling. Oh wow, you are fast. God damn, you are fast. There's also a mineshaft. I see the mineshaft. These hoes are fast. Fuck you. Die. God damn. I need to waypoint this as the Badlands as well. I can't awaken the dragon and make it everybody else's problem and then, like, you know, leave. But I'm not American, so too bad. Maybe not down underneath the ground. But I want to see. Okay, no chests. We're good. All right. There's another thing over there that I want to explore. Keep in mind, we're here for flowers. Just like an FYI for those who don't know, we're looking for flowers. Keep in mind, this is all just me looking for flowers. This is not go explore, discover the world. No. I am specifically looking for flowers. We die for flowers. Apparently, I'm dying a shit ton for flowers. No! Fuck, shit. Boobs? What the f- Why did I say- Brother, why did I say boobs? No, because tell me why. Yo, what's up, Dragon? What's goody? You one-tapped me. That's fair. What? That's exactly what I'm saying. What? Man, you are... Jesus. Okay. You will burn for this, Dragon. Out of nowhere, just for no reason, just boobs. Alright, where are you at, bitch boy? There you are. There you are, ya bitch. You're healing! You are healing! Yeah, I'm hitting the lightning dragon with lightning. Oof. Goose, you are... Listen, I love you, buddy, but... God damn, am I stupid sometimes? Yeah, Goose, let's hit the lightning dragon with lightning. That is the smartest thing you could do, Goose. Who's blowing up my Twitter? Everybody's blowing up my Twitter. Oh yeah, I posted that my PC blue screen. Oof. Do I even have any armor on? I do not have any armor on. I think it's time, chat, that, you know, I get a bit of armor. So we'll fight back against the lightning dragon in a minute. But we need a name tag to name Snowy. That's one. So we're gonna name you this bad boy here, Snowy. Snowy. Give me Snowy. There we go. Snowy. Right? After Snowy, I need to get a disenchanting table. I need to figure out how to make a disenchanting table ASAP. Right, we need that shit now. This ain't a game no more. Disenchanting. We need to disenchant a lot of stuff and enchant it onto my good gear. To make one of you, so give me you. And then I need to make one of you, so give me you. Disenchanter. Alright, let's go put the disenchanting table. Disenchanting. What are you? Disenchant. Transfer enchantments onto books. You just disenchant into books. Please don't tell me you cost... Oh god, you cost experience. What about you? Okay, I'm gonna make both. I'm gonna go ahead and make both. Because I'm not sure which one costs the less experience to do. Snowy, I need you to get inside. No, Snowy. Walk. I need you up the stairs. Snowy, you're hurting me. To get up the stairs. Snowy, up. Snowy, no. I need you. Snowy. Up. Snowy, up! Bruh. Snowy just doesn't want to listen to anybody. Alright, you. What do I need? Emeralds. Do I not have emeralds? What the fuck? I only have 3. You. Pretty sure I have something about emerald somewhere. Oh, I don't even have enough EMC. Damn. Can maybe do... a couple of diamonds... for some emeralds. Emerald. Lees. There you go. Give me emeralds. Okay. We got 8. No, there should be no excuse. Oh, he needed one of you, of course. Now, give me this. Wait, where is Snowy? Is she upstairs? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Snowy? Snowy. Snowy, you. Oh, my God. That's it. You're getting in the bucket. That's it. You're going into the bucket, Snowy. That's it, Snowy. That's it, Snowy. You're getting into the bucket. That's your punishment. You're in the bucket now. Snowy is in the bucket, chat. That's it. You're going upstairs until I say otherwise. You know what? Taking care of Snowy is so stressful. It's gonna give me gray hairs, bro. Okay, so with you. You're joking. Let's give you a combustion engine. Everything nowadays wants a combustion engine. You want a combustion engine. She wants a combustion engine. He wants a combustion engine. They want a combustion engine. We want a combustion engine. Everybody wants a combustion engine. But is anybody willing to take the time out of the day to think about the times where I can't make a combustion engine? You mind. But did you run out of energy or something? I don't understand. What are you mining? Oh, that kills me. Whoops. I already have gray hairs. Damn. It must be nice. At least you're not taking care of Snowy, though. Taking care of Snowy is like an actual challenge. A mental challenge. Is it mining here? Where are you mining? Because it's clearly mining this area. Had the damn thing since I was 18. Bro was in the womb. Already stressing. Bro was in the womb stressing. Bro was in the womb cooking. Cooking up stress and shit, bro. Man was in the womb. Bro was in his mom's womb like, these taxes, man. These taxes, I can't do them no more. Man was in his mom's womb like, damn. Frog boy, let's go redeem Squirtle.
Frog boy? I haven't heard that name at all. Wait, where is my water bottle? Wait, how can I Squirtle? I did not fill up my water bottle. Can't ever stop the grind? Alive that grind sim, live that grind sim.
Nebula, can't ever stop, take a break from work. I'm gonna go get some order for the Squirtle. I'll be right back, chat.
Gamers, I'm back with water so I can squirtle. Alright? So, for the people who don't know what the squirtle redeem is, it's just drink some water. It's my version of hydrate, basically. Oh no, my Bulbasaur box fell.
I'll pick it up after stream. Alright, what time is it? 11:15. No wonder I feel like it's extra hot in my room today. I think I should just leave it until tomorrow. Because I don't want to die of a heat stroke. I don't know if you guys heard about this thing called a heat stroke? Yeah, I don't want to die. Anyways, I want to thank you all so much for hanging out with me today. I hope you all had fun while I wrap up stream here. I hope you all had fun. I want to thank a couple people for a couple things. So first off, I want to thank Nakai LaReeves for the follow. I want to thank Winter Jelly for the follow. I want to thank Ellen Ton Jaja for the 3 bits. And yeah, I just want to thank you all for showing up and supporting me today. I hope you all enjoyed tonight's stream. I hope you all had fun. Hope you all laughed, smiled, enjoyed yourselves, even if it was just a little bit, you know? Hope you all genuinely enjoyed yourselves. Until I catch you on tomorrow soon, let's see, do we have enough for a raid? Until I catch you on tomorrow soon, please remember to take care of yourselves, because you guys are fantastic, wonderful, gorgeous, incredible, beautiful, wonderful beings of the absolute world. And remember to smile and to laugh, because you guys deserve to smile and laugh. I think we do. It's going to be a bit of a small raid, but we could raid. Let us raid. Who should we raid? Let's see, who in the Minecraft category should we raid, chat? Who in the Minecraft category should we raid, chat? Who do you think? Because I don't know. Do you guys have any, like, recommendations? Any recoms real quick? I'm gonna... Okay, hold on. VTuber. Alright. We go into here. And we look for Goose. Goose, 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 Goose. Goose is here. That's not a VTuber. Minecraft is sus. Let's raid this person. Why not? Let's ask for consent for raid. Followers only chat? No. I'm good, bro. This person? Or this person? This isn't a VTuber. There is no VTubing. I am being heckin' bamboozled. I don't know who to raid. Know what? Fuck it. I can't decide, so I'm not gonna raid anyone. Fuck it. Can't decide on who to raid, so I won't raid. Be the Giga Chat. Anyways, I want to thank you all so much for hanging out with me today. Hope you all laughed, smiled, enjoyed yourselves. And thank you all so much for seeing Prism to take care of yourself. Because you guys deserve to take care of yourselves. Hope you love yourselves. I hope you smile, you know? Do me a solid today. Go look in the mirror and smile at yourself. Because you deserve it, you know? Tell yourself you love yourself. You deserve it. So, until I catch you all on tomorrow's stream, remember to smile, love yourselves. If you guys want to, you can join the community Discord server. We have that set up. Here you go for you guys. And, yeah. Thank you all, and I'll catch you on tomorrow's stream. I love you guys. Bye!